Normally, the testicles make sperm cells and the male hormone testosterone. The testicles consist mainly of tubes, in which millions of sperm cells are produced every day. In between these tubes are cells that produce testosterone. If there are no or hardly any sperm cells in the seminal fluids, your urologist will examine whether there is an obstruction or a severe problem with the production of sperm cells. In the case of a production problem, most tubes are empty without any sperm production. Some tubes may still produce some sperm cells, but so little that no or hardly any sperm cells are found in an ejaculation. Tease surgery aims to retrieve sperm cells from the testicles. Tease stands for testicular sperm extraction. Before tease surgery, your urologist will advise you on lifestyle adjustments and supplements or medication use. Tease surgery is performed as day case surgery. In the operating theatre, the urologist will remove some tissue from the testicles. Analysts from the Laboratory for Reproductive Medicine will empty out the tubes. If they find sperm cells, we will freeze them for you. These sperm cells may be used at a later date for test tube fertilisation. This is called a tease ICSI treatment. You should take it easy for 2 weeks. You may experience pain, bruising, or infection of the wound. These side effects will disappear on their own or with medication. Some men will need follow-up testosterone testing. You will receive the results on the day of surgery. In about half of the tease surgeries, we unfortunately do not find any sperm cells. Most of the time, this is because all of the tubes are empty. Fortunately, we do find sperm cells in 50% of surgeries.